Oh, hey, son. Is something wrong? Venus!
What's wrong, Nep?
Look!
It's the sun.
I know that, Venus. I mean, look how sad he is.
What? Look how sad the sun is. Have you been telling him your rubbish jokes again?
No, and they are not rubbish.
Well, they are a little bit.
Hey, son, are you feeling a little bit sad? Venus, get the other planets here quickly.
Okay, guys, the sun is feeling a little sad. Any ideas?
Yes. Have we missed his birthday?
The sun doesn't have a birthday. But it does orbit around the centre of the Milky Way every 230 million years.
When was this last birthday?
Last Tuesday.
Oh, and when's the next one?
In 229,999,999 years and 361 days' time. And 14 hours. And 6 minutes.
Right. I'll put it in my diary. I'm going to need a bigger diary.
So, it's not that then, son dude.
Make way, make way. I have an idea.
No!
What?
Telling him to stop that won't help.
Good to see you all. Where did you come from? I have baked a massive cake to cheer up the sun.
Whoa, look at the size of that.
Wow, that is ginormous.
Yes, this will keep the sun busy for a bit. And,
we're going to need a bigger cake.
The sun is just too big for us to help. We need to shrink him down.
Hold on, I'll use my shrinking up.
Oh, look at him. Look how cute he is. You're the bestie westie, son.
While you are deciding what to do, I'll take the sun on a fast tour around the solar system on my...
Don't say it.
Fast rocket ship.
Ugh.
At the speeds we'll be hitting, we'll be back in a jiffy. In about 1 million years or so. Hold on tight. We must be travelling faster than the speed of light.
Oh, poor son. This isn't going to help him.
Okay, let me tell you about the solar system. For the next 1 million years.
The sun is back!
Hooray!
How did you escape?
Well, take it.
Let's play a game. How about Tug of War?
Yes, great idea, Earth dude. But it would need to be all of us against Jupiter. He's way too big.
Why, thank you.
Okay, ready, steady, pull.
Pull.
I am. Come on, son. Give these guys a hand. They need all the help they can get.
Okay, next up, hide and seek. This should be easy for the sun, now he is small.
Okay, Venus, you need to be the seeker and find him.
Okay, come in, ready or not. Oh no, I do not know where to find him.
I just don't know what games we can play with him then.
How about football?
Baseball.
Frisbee?
I give up.
I've lost the sun. Oh no, there he is. Let's climb on top of each other so I can talk to him easier.
Yes, good idea, Mercury. Come on, from biggest planet to smallest.
You are not making this easy.
What?
Stop wriggling so much.
I am trying to balance and you are moving. Stop that.
I'm next.
No, Venus, biggest first. Ha!
Okay then, sir.
Oh yeah, great idea.
No!
Oh, for a second, I thought I was going to
Stop that.
Well, at least that has cheered him up.